Blogger Robert Alai Onyango has been freed on a 300,000 shilling cash bail after 2 weeks in police custody. This after he denied two counts of aiding Al-Shabaab activities. Alai was charged after police said he published photos of bodies of police officers killed in an attack in Wajir last month.
He is ready to attend court as required, that being the paramount consideration. In a consideration for release of an accused person of bond, I hereby admit the accused person to a bond of 10,500,000 with one shot to collect some or alternative cash bail of 300,000, and the prosecution to punish the defense with copies of all the documentary material in the matter.